Now, are you able to see the line already? Hold on.
That's a good point, it that way. I can probably ride right down that line.
You see what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Straight up.
It's rideable. Let's see.
Are you in a good angle?
No, you're not. Okay. I'd like to ride right on top of this rock.
Okay, so you're really good? Let me get down there just in case, okay?
My only concern, there are two rocks right there.
This?
Yeah, those right where your foot is.
This?
No, back where your foot was. Oh yeah, move that now. No, not there. Back where your foot is.
This?
That one where your right foot.
This?
Right foot.
Right foot. This?
No, get the one back behind it, that big one. Yeah, get that out of there. And then the one that your right foot is stepping on now. Yeah, get that out of there. Next one, that other big one right
there.
Same spot. Yeah. Woo! You know what? Maybe I go down. Get rid of this one right here. And I'll go down the middle here. Then my feet will touch.
This?
Yeah. That's good. At least my feet will touch.
It is pretty steep. I would say at least 45-50 degree angle.
Once I get my front tire down here, I'm good to go.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact.
Yeah, that'll be a good idea.
I can drive right off the end, I think.
You did it!